It's Friday. It's our last night here at Via Mostatal, March 2nd, and we're leaving tomorrow morning on the 5:30 a.m. bus. We're gonna go to the beach for a day or two days, and then we're going to San Jose and catching a plane to Italy is our next stop. But we've had a great time here. Met a lot of amazing people. Done a lot of great projects. We finished the showers. Well, you just have to look at some of the other videos. But we've accomplished a lot and turned a lot of compost. I think my favorite thing was just walking to the waterfall every day or going downtown for a beer. What do you want to say? Toby's chewing
look at
on
Toby.
Someone's.
He's writing something. I had a good time. Did a lot of work. Met some good people. I'd like to come back someday. For sure.
The food was amazing. Rice and beans. And
learned how to make plantains. Fried plantains. Soft coffee.
Yeah. Seeing how bananas and pineapples grow in the tropical climate. Seen a lot of weird animals. Macaws flying overhead, toucans. It was really awesome.
Toby.
Yeah, this is just an amazing place. March 6th, we'll be flying into Rome and hopefully making it to our farm that night. And it's north. It's called La Spinosa. It's northeast of Rome in Sabina. And we'll be staying there for 6 weeks, hopefully, and learning a lot about the animals they have. It's kind of a diverse farm like this. We don't know a whole lot about it, but we'd like to learn a lot about Italian cooking and also the whole bed and breakfast kind of agriturismo that's popular there. That's the plan. Anything else? No, so hopefully our next video will be from Rome or somewhere in Italy in the countryside.